Amazing Grace is another versus Fast with Toy Story.
Amazing Grace is
another versus Fast with Toy Story.
Yay! Amazing Grace is
another versus Fast with Toy Story.
Yay!
Hello, what's up guys? My name is Percy and I'm the Guinness World Record holder for the largest collection of Fast Food toys. You're doing? Okay, how are you doing guys? So I'm here once again to tell you another amazing and stupendous and awe-inspiring versus Fast Food toy story. And boy have I got a toy for you. Our toy for today is none other than okay, so this is from the movie Trolls. This is actually Biggie. Okay, because this is very plump and very, very big troll. As a matter of fact, I think this is by far one of the biggest trolls there is. He has some teal hair and a blue toned skin. Look at that. And did you know that there is a very famous person who actually voiced Biggie. Can you guess who he is? And we'll be the judge whether he's also Biggie or not. Okay, so the actor or the television host who happened to lend his voice for Biggie is actually James Corden, that very effervescent host from the Late Late Show with James Corden, who happens to be a very good singer. No wonder he's been getting a lot of gigs, all those movies which would entail for him to actually sing. And he's quite a singer. I mean, to have the audacity to actually sing with the likes of Beyonce or Barbara Streisand or NSYNC, or Justin Timberlake, or who, basically everyone else had had their carpool video, okay, and it was a very hilarious segment of his show. Okay, so in this film, the trolls, James Corden is the voice behind this Biggie. Now, do not be duped or do not be fooled by the appearance. He may appear to be quite monstrous or rather intimidating, what with his size and his physique. He's actually a very, 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 very gentle creature. One of the kindest and most sensitive trolls. Yeah, yeah, he's quite a softie, don't you think? Wouldn't you want to have a friend like this you could hug and then have your arms embraced upon this plump pie? So this is it. Okay, so yeah, more often than not, being a softie, you would often see him cry when there is a touching moment wherein there is this very poignant experience that they have, or sometimes when they are engulfed with fear or he is basically scared, he would shed a tear or two. That's how much of a softie Biggie is. Okay, so this is our character for today, our toy. Now, this was given by Snack Time once again. I actually bought it in the lobby of the SM Cinemas when they were actually releasing the movie Trolls. Now, it doesn't indicate the year. Well, I'm trying to look for it. 2016. So DreamWorks released the movie Trolls, and this is the year basically where these particular toys were also released at Snack Time. And then while you're watching the film, you could probably ask Snack Time to fill it up with your favorite drinks, because this is actually a dispenser for drinks, so you simply have to remove the head of Biggie. Okay, so this is a dispenser, and then once you're full with your favorite drink, probably some pineapple juice and some of those healthier drinks, you can actually put your disposable straws here. Okay, in this case, I'm bringing my reusable straw, not the disposable straw. It is a reusable straw from 7-Eleven. Okay, you can simply put it there and then have an enjoyable movie viewing experience with your Biggie. Yeah, Biggie toy, look at that. And being a Biggie toy that this is, you can be assured that it's loaded with your favorite beverage. And then you can probably buy some hot dog sandwiches or any other sandwich that you fancy from Snack Time. Or you can get a bucket of popcorn. Wow, that is, now that is really a movie, a cinematic viewing experience. Bar none, bar excellence. Okay, and then you can sip your drink. Okay, okay. I have to remove the straw because it doesn't belong here. Maybe, yeah. I don't think Snack Time ever came up with disposable. I mean, reusable straws. Anyway, I'm always on the lookout for new things, new toys from Snack Time, especially when there are new movies. And I'm so looking forward to all those interesting and very creative toys, just like this Biggie. Okay, look at that. Biggie. Oh. That is Biggie. Now, since this is now officially part of my Percy's Fast Food toy collection, I am going to sign this to make it officially a part of my Percy's Fast Food toy collection. Okay, so there you go, Percy. And I've got to say, this Biggie toy is just an amazing grace. So once again, this is a pretty enormous Biggie. Okay, so once again, guys, let's try to be thankful to God for all the amazing grace that He continuously bestow upon us. Our magnanimous, very generous God. Be thankful for every amazing grace. Be in the form of a Biggie toy from the Trolls movie way back in 2016, produced by DreamWorks. And this toy in particular was actually given away by Snack Time, SM Cinema Snack Time. Wow, a pretty awesome toy and a great addition to my Christmas Fast Food toy collection. Or basically, guys, let's be thankful for every amazing grace, be they small or big, be they seemingly insignificant, or the truly thankful ones, or just about every amazing grace that make our lives a lot more happy and jolly. And I thank you guys for all tuning in to Percy's Fast Food Toy Story. Thank you to the new subscribers. Thank you very much. And I hope you tell your other friends to also subscribe, because we still have a lot more Percy's Fast Food Toy Stories up my sleeves. Alright. So until the next one, bye bye for now. And I hope to see you again. Bye.